How to sum across worksheets in Excel. The first example here is going to assume that all of the sheets are exactly lined up. So apple in row 7, orange in row 21, and everything else exactly the same. We go to the total worksheet. The confusing part is the syntax changes depending on if you use spaces in your sheet names. I have a beautiful way to not have to worry about that syntax. Start here where you want the first total to be. Type equal sum, open parentheses. Click on the first sheet. In my case, that's Andy. Don't click on anything on that sheet. And then shift click on the last sheet. In my case, that's Charlie. You can see up here in the formula bar that they're starting to build the syntax for us. Now click on the correct cell, in this case B7, close the parenthesis and press enter. You now have a 3D reference, also known as a spearing formula, that adds up across the sheets from Andy to Charlie. Provided you insert new worksheets between Andy and Charlie, those totals will properly update. Now there's a different situation where we have three sheets and those sheets are not lined up. It's just in some sort of random order, the order that the people happen to sell the products. This becomes much more complicated. Luckily, there's a new function in Excel called TOCOL that respects 3D references. So over here, off to the right, I created two helper cells. In cell L5, I want the TOCOL of Andy colon Charlie from A7 to A29. That 3 says to ignore the empty cells. And then in M5, I do the same thing to get the sales amounts. Once I have a list of all products and all sales, over here, I get a sorted unique list of products, L5 hash, says give me all of the products from that formula. To get the totals for each product in column A, we use a SUMIFS, looking at the sales in column M, the products in column L, to see which ones match apple in this case. As I was trying to figure out some way to solve this, I was heading down this path and these formulas are no longer needed. It's really these four formulas right here that you would use to replicate this solution. I'll leave the screen running here a little bit so you can screenshot that. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.